Making Fraser's apartment in miniature.
I stained small pieces of wood to make the doors. I also made custom wood floors. The paintings were hand-painted. I also bought an old couch and reupholstered it to the correct color. The Chihuly vase was made with polymer clay, and now it's finished.